gorgeous. This is gorgeous. Yo.
Okay, we're at 61.
Yo!
Yeah.
Yo!
How you feel right now? You watch the dad jump?
That. This. This is almost. This is some of the most beautiful stuff I've ever seen in my life. This is gorgeous. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Wow.
Your dad just jumped. He's now hanging out over the Grand Canyon.
Oh, my God. Wow. This is so beautiful. Okay. I'm so happy that he's looking safe.
Good. Goes from pure terror. From pure terror to absolute bliss. I'm ready for them to put my ass down, though. I can tell you that much.
This is that time now where bringing him back down, there's actually still danger that's left, right?
We're trying to get him in.
Because he's on a bungee, every time the helicopter moves a foot or two, it reacts with Will. Will is going to continue bouncing up and down. So he's got the thing in his hand. He's going to throw that down to the lady down below so that they can actually bring him in and keep the bungee from going up and down. This is a very serious moment because that helicopter is over the Grand Canyon. So if you have an updraft, that can actually lift the helicopter up, which would make Will go down first and then spring up really high. So it's really important that they drop him down. Okay, now this is the moment. They've got to jump on him right away and get him disconnected to that bungee and try to hold on. All right, I think we're all going to walk.
That shit is terrible. We're good.
All right.
Yo. Nothing will ever be scarier than that. It goes from complete, absolute terror to the most magnificent bliss you've ever felt in your life. Like, and I don't know what it is. When the cord works, first of all, you happy the cord works. Right? Then it's like the whole Grand Canyon is mine. And I'm just kind of hanging there. And the chopper's far away, and you're not really hearing it. It's like just bliss. And it's like nobody will ever have that view. It's like me and the Grand Canyon. It's like that combination. It's almost like you need the terror to experience the bliss. All right? It's like almost like in life you need pain to experience pleasure. The pain is what you use to you know, the measure against it. But it's spectacular. It's spectacular. It's spectacular. I would definitely do it again. It's spectacular. Huh?
Your hands are shaking.
Yo. I'm shaking for you. I feel stable.
No. There you go.
No. I was sitting there with Sheree. I have to tell you, this was a really spiritual moment for me because the two of us having carried light for you, and then you being in such a dire situation, like life and death, and then the two of us together like that, and watching that, and just being there, emotionally supporting each other, and just like, okay, let's cover this dude. You know what I mean? I mean, it was really a powerful experience. I mean, I know I was giving you crap about doing this, but that was a very spiritual moment, and just I saw the moment that you were determined. I saw the moment that you clicked. You were like, I'm ready to do this. You know what I'm saying? And then when you dropped, and I just saw that freedom.
Yes.
And I looked at Rhea and I said, we ain't gonna be able to tell this joke nothing. I said, it's over. I said, Rhea, it's over. It's done.
The freedom, yo.
That was so inspirational. That was gangster. That was gangster.
I thought I'd never see you again.
Well, how do you feel?
Like on fire. I can do anything. I can do anything.
Well, let's go on up. Let's go on up to the rest of the family.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah.
Where
my mama? Mama!
Mama!
Yo, he is spectacular.
That's her baby.
You are my baby. You're my mom's baby. How do you feel, Mama? How does that make you feel?
Peaceful.
Wow.
Y'all
just made peace with it.
I think it was just the whole. You gotta add this. Oh,
you can just feel God is here.
Yes. I thought I was gonna be really apprehensive, and then after I said. But it was calming and peaceful, and here you go doing it.
Yeah, I'll be okay.
It's all good.
No.